What's up, guys? Welcome to this new painting session. In this session, I will show you how to paint Lionel from Stuff Fables board game. I will paint this figure in 6 steps. Step 1. Black primal layer using the airbrush. Step 2. Medium gray layer using the airbrush at 45 degrees from the figure. This will be the first layer to give volume to the figure. Step 3. White layer using the airbrush from top to bottom. This will be the main layer. Step 4. Thin layer of main tone mixed with gliss medium using the airbrush. Step 5. Details using the brush. Finally, step 6. Layer of varnish with the airbrush. Let's start. Step 1. Primer. Step 2. First light. Step 3. Main light. Step 4. Main tone. Step 5. Details. Step 6. Varnish. If you like this video, thumbs up side. And remember, fellows and follows are welcome.